This is where our world ends. This is where I say I don't need to have control.
Here we go.
This is where I admit I don't know how to handle it.
So you pull her out of the window and then you repeat your order and they sort of say, why didn't you say so in the first place, man? And you're like, okay, fair enough. And they give you your order and it's all wrong, but you just kind of resign to the fact that you're just going to eat whatever they gave you. And as you're about to pull away, they say, hey, man, hey, what country y'all from? And you say, oh, yeah, we're from Australia. Oh, man. I always want to go there. Hey, what language y'all speak down there? you just sort of drive away, just shaking your head like this is awesome. No, but we love Nashville, Tennessee. I actually live in a smaller town just south of Nashville called Franklin, and yeah, it's a lovely spot. There's a little historic area, and there's this tiny deli there called the Mercantile. And just a few months ago, Luke and I found ourselves there one evening with a host of other people, and we were there celebrating the life of a man who was losing a battle to cancer. People had flown in from all over the country, friends and family, to tell stories about this guy in his presence. Luke and I were just singing a song. We had every intention of leaving right after. We were so struck by the moment that we stayed and we listened. And what was so profound about that night was the stories that were told were not stories about his yearly earnings or his accolades, the car he drove, the house he bought. There were stories about how he loved. There were stories about how he gave when it didn't make sense. How he believed in people when no one else did. I left that night. I went and sat in my car. Before I drove away, I just sat in silence and pondered what I just heard and witnessed. And this question came to my mind. What will they say when I get to the end? Because the fact of the matter is, there will come a day where people will gather in your name and in my name, maybe in your presence, maybe after you're gone. But what will they say? My hope, beyond denomination, beyond religion, that they look at you and they look at me and they say, that person, they had Jesus inside them. I could see it. That they say, you should have seen the way he loved his wife. You should have seen the way she loved her children. You should have seen the way they gave when it didn't make sense. And how they sacrificed for other people. That they let their lives be the proof of nothing else and nothing less than the proof of God's love.
don't have love, I waste my breath fulfilling a song. I pray, an empty voice, hollow noise. If I speak with a silver tongue, convince the crowd I don't have love, I leave a bitter taste with every word I say.
Sing it out. We say, no matter what we believe,